America's driving needs have changed. We could use a whole new way to get around. A magic wagon that carries two passengers and a big load, or five passengers and a smaller load. Or would you believe an option for seven? It's the Plymouth Voyager, the magic wagon. You've got to drive it to believe it. Voyager is 3 feet shorter than a big station wagon, yet it has more room inside and better visibility than many wagons. Voyager's unbelievable gas mileage makes it the perfect alternative to a compact car. It has front-wheel drive and rack and pinion steering for more secure handling. Parking is simple. Getting in and out is easy, even for kids. Plymouth believes so much in Voyager's quality, they back it with a 5-year or 50,000-mile protection plan. You don't need a miracle to solve many of today's driving problems. All you need is Plymouth Voyager. The magic wagon. You've got to drive it to believe it.
When you're the chauffeur for kings, queens, and fair maidens, you need a magic wagon, Plymouth Voyager. There's room for the entire cast of the school play. With the magic of front-wheel drive, it handles like a car and has Plymouth's unbelievable protection. Voyager, the magic wagon. You've got to drive it to believe it. Plymouth Voyager.
We're moving the target. We're jumping ahead of the competition. We're jumping ahead of the competition. We're jumping ahead.
Hey, I got it. Leapfrog!
So, ladies and gentlemen, some people call this the first year of the new millennium. Others call it Y2K, but at the home of the world's best-selling minivans, we call it Leap Year. And to celebrate it, we're not making a small step for vans. We're making another giant leap for mankind.
Million minivans sold since 83 in 12 years. That is more minivans sold than Volkswagen sold Beetles in 30 years. So we're very, very proud. Proud of our minivan. So it's my pleasure to present the 5 millionth minivan to the Lombards. And as a matter of fact, we decided that you ought to have the 5 millionth minivan completely free of charge. But so you can
I'm Jim Holden. How are you? This isn't Publishers Clearinghouse. We're close. Bob Mickey, your local dealer?
Bob Mickey, Peter Rabbit died.
Neighborhood. Come on, let's go have a little fun, huh? On behalf? Now, who gets it? Do you get it, or does your bride get it?
We share it.
You share it?
Yes. Get in here.
Can't you be a customer?